Welcome back. On the Big Island, three people are in custody in connection with a pair of attempted carjackings. Shalton and Shannon Estolcado and Tehran Pacheco Fernandez were arrested last night. Police say they got two reports of people being approached by an armed suspect who tried to steal their car, but ultimately failed and took off. Police eventually tracked down the suspects to a Chong Street home, where police say they found some items stolen from one of the victims, as well as marijuana plants. The suspects now face robbery, assault, drug, and firearms charges.